This chrono is called Faubourg de Cracovie. Why? Because that's the third place where Čapek created a store. He was first in Geneva, you know, Quai des Bergues, that's why we use the Quai des Bergues, and then later on Rue du Rhône. And then he was in Place Vendôme. And so we thought, well, for the third collection, we should go to the third location, which was in Warsaw. It's a very famous street, the most, I would say, noble street or high-end street of Warsaw. And it's called Faubourg de Cracovie. We wanted to have our own movement. And we met different people, different movement manufacturers. And with Vaucher, we had an immediate, very good connection. They had created a fantastic movement that nobody has used before. And they wanted Čapek to be the brand with whom they would partner to launch this movement worldwide.
Chez Vaucher Manufacture, on est vraiment parti de zéro sur ce chronographe. On a voulu amener sur le marché quelque chose de vraiment équilibré. Ça nous a pris 6 ans de développement avec les validations laboratoires. Et avec cela, on a essayé d'amener un peu le meilleur de ce qui se fait sur le marché. Donc on a opté pour une fréquence 5 Hz qui est beaucoup plus stable et une chronométrie meilleure. On a opté pour un embrayage vertical, donc ce qui fait qu'au niveau mécanique, les séquences du chronographe sont beaucoup plus pures et nettes.
And we like the idea of the integrated. First of all, because you've got a relatively thinner movement. Here it's 6.95 millimeter width. Second, because you can combine all different actions together with a chrono. So we have a 315 component caliber, which is COSC certified. So on one side, we have the complexity of this number of components. On the other side, the accuracy that people want to have in a chronometer. And you see, the fact that it's 5 Hz is very nice because we can make 1/10 of a second precision. That's also another advantage of this movement. So what makes this watch also very unique is the case. We took the inspiration from the Quai des Bergues titanium and steel case, you know, which has these two stretchers on each side. But here the crown protection have a sign that shows that they are pushers. That's the start. And you see the integration of the pushers inside the case is very unique. Also, you see the glass box, a very important glass box with an edge to make it even more sportier in the look. We've got the enamel, which we have done in the spirit of the original enamel Quai des Bergues, putting a little bit of muscle in it. Then we've got the guilloché, and then we made an evolution of the guilloché ricochet, with that we call the resonance. The two sub-dials are in the middle, and in that case, you have the two circumferences that are like waves interferences, okay? But the cut itself, in the Burin chisel, the cut itself is very deep because we use a larger Burin of 22.5 degrees instead of using 17.5 degrees, the classic one. And then the distance between each cut is 0.8 millimeter. So there is really a space between each, like a canyon. So imagine a canyon, there is a flat part and then a V cut in the middle. And that's how we created something that was totally new, that these ladies and guys were saying at the beginning, this is crazy, it will never work. And that ends up being something very modern using a very old technique. Everybody liked it. Everybody was expecting something sportier from Čapek. The people were dying for having an automatic movement because they don't appreciate the manual winding. Well, they were happy because they had their answer. And we got the pleasure to discover that we were pre-selected for the Grand Prix de l'Horlogerie last September. So, you know, so far, so good.